like too far.
I would have slapped the shit out of him if I was Drake London.
You
like,
definitely.
Who the hell are you?
Yo, did you get that fucking video I sent you of that receiver?
Yeah, bro. I mean,
what would you remember the name Trey on?
No, I don't look remember it up. His name. But all right. I know is he's got a tiny dick.
So there were obviously the combine. They do like the crazy interviews.
They always ask one question at the combine. They have these interviews and they'll always ask you like one or two questions that's just off the wall. That's like not something somebody's going to ask you, but they want to see how you'll react, how you'll take that in stride.
This one wasn't even off the wall question.
No, they asked him, what is one thing?
Yeah, if you can change one thing
about himself.
It was Trey Adams, by the way.
And he said,
if you can change anything about yourself, what would it be?
Bigger deck.
Okay. Is there someone in the National Football League?
A bigger dick? And, like, I mean, hey.
The delivery, too, is like a big smile, bigger dick.
Yeah, I mean, it's, you know, it's
the truth.
You could definitely, maybe, fuck, I don't even know.
Like,
why would you think that, like, is okay? Just, like, why wouldn't you just...
And that's the thing, too, is, like, you can't, I mean, yeah, no... That's not the answer I'm giving when I'm interviewing for a fucking $1 million job.
Yeah, not a chance.
However, it is the league that housed Michael Vick, who killed dogs. Fucking
chill, Vick did his time.
Allegedly, you're
trying to make up for that, huh?
No, I'm not.
For your comment earlier the week,
I'm not. Allegedly, Ray Lewis killed human. You know what I'm saying? Like Aaron Hernandez,
Ray Rice.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? It's the same league that houses and makes those guys household names. So it's like, I'm not gonna be mad at a guy who wants a bigger dick. it was just off guard. It was a gangster.
Also, it's sure. Like that proves, you know, he could have said like, "Oh, my determination" or something like that.
Yeah,
and he's cool with all his, you know, his mentals and all his physicals, except for his
genitals,
dick, except for his genitals. And so, hey, man, I mean. More power to you to just say that shit on live TV. Just...
That's the thing, too. Is like, yeah, like you said, though, like he's confident in his abilities. Like, shit. He's so confident that he still thinks
he's thinking he's about a job. He's thinking about a schlong. Yeah.
He's like, I'm so fucking good. You're going to want me regardless.
Yeah, you're going to want my baby.
I want a bigger dick.
Room.
Yeah, you want my little dick ass on your team.